a social justice system in the world. To say that nobody should be disadvantaged, then God created a profession. Guess what they call it? Selling. It means that if you go to school, you can sell. If you don't go to school, you can sell. In other words, you have no excuse to be broke. Collecting money is a what? It's a skill, not a prayer point. Purpose is great, and we are here to fulfill purpose. But purpose needs money. Hello? Put your hands together for him. Clapping for my friend, all right? And that is what selling is all about. Selling is about making somebody to take action that you want them to take. Selling is not about shouting. Selling is about making somebody to do what you want them to do legally and morally without forcing them. That means if you know how to make somebody to give you money, guess what? There's no economy that can shut it down. That's what it means. If you know how to make somebody to buy what you are selling, there is no economy that can shut you down. Nobody sack resort, hello? Nobody sack what?
Resort.
Nobody sack resort. Everybody embrace resort. Nobody sack resort. Nobody sack production. Nobody sack production. If you are big on production, nobody sack you. There is so much money. Nigeria has a problem, but Nigerian problem is not your problem. You need courage to negotiate things. Let me tell you, when the government says you want to sell a building in Lagos, do you think people that bid for it have money? No, they don't have money. But they know that if you win this bidding, bank will give me money for you. You know what? So what they need, even what the bank, what the government needs, is what? Courage. Most of you, you are so intelligent, but your courage level is low. That is why you are not catching up with your financial life. And because one of the love languages of money is courage. Money follows courage. Money loves courage. So if you are not courageous, you cannot be prosperous. So if you want to be prosperous in this new year, you need to be courageous. You need to be courageous. You need to tell yourself, I am going to die daily because fear kills you already. So when you say I'm going to die daily, what I'm saying is I'm killing the fear. I'm going to be dying daily. I'm going to, what it means to die daily is that I'm killing mediocrity in my life every single day. Every day you set a goal that is beyond you right now, you are killing mediocrity. That's what you're doing. So you are not in this world to be okay.
Yes.
You are in this world to be great.
Yes.
You are not here to be okay. You are here to be remarkable. Why are you okay for what? He said, I'm okay. Come be okay. I can't be okay. You have to go beyond being okay. Okay for what? Your finances have been okay. All this while. What has happened? I'm not here to be okay. I'm here to be what? Great. The planet was not created for lack of money. It was created with money in mind, this planet. You see, they have deceived us. They call it planet Earth. This is not just planet Earth. This is economic planet. You need to call it completely. It is what? Economic planet. That means in this planet, money is not everything, but everything is money. How do we get that what I just said? In this planet, money is not what? Everything. But what? Everything is what? Money. Money income is an offense. Multiple flow. One income is what?
An offense.
Multiple flow is a defense. Follow up is a superpower. If you don't know how to follow up, you have given up on your dream.